She grew up on the south side of Jamaica, Queens. Only child, mom and pop was all about the green. Let me introduce you to my homie Tasha. Out the 40 Projects. Quiet girl, 15, but feeling like she held hostage. Mom abused my drunk papa, couldn't stop it. Now men beating on women, something I can't rock with. Tasha came home one day, I found her mom's laid on the carpet. Blood leaking from out her head from a hard hit. Drunk pops grabbed up Tasha and covered her mouth. Fear and tears flowing as she fought to find her way out. She struggled and he stumbled, so she ran to the exit quick. Ran to her best friend building over on 46. Couple hours passed, she heard all the sirens screaming. Body still shaking after escaping the father's demons. Maybe she's dreaming, but her mind ain't escaping the feeling. News got back that her mom's died from internal bleeding.
My ghetto love is a law, I wanna pay homage. I wanna shout out to Tasha and all the baby mamas.
Tasha.
Yeah, let me tell you about Tasha. My ghetto love is a law, I wanna pay homage. I wanna shout out to Tasha and all the baby mamas.
Tasha,
yeah, let me tell you about Tasha. Did you hear what happened to Tasha?
Tasha 21 now, went out the group home. System raised her, but she got a man that won't let her roam. Moved in his pad with him in East New York. She cooking clean for him, but I don't like the way they talk. He remind her of a pop when he get drunk a lot. Took a swing or two, but he say sorry and promised to stop. Here come history repeating all of her mother's beatings. Verbal abuse even in front of her face, she caught him cheating. Her best friend tried to convince her she deserved better. But it's hard when you eating good off the broccoli and cheddar.
Facts.
But catching mom flashbacks, don't wanna die, get her. Bruised eyes behind aviators, her daily get up. Now with a baby 5 months, made her belly pop. Shamed at how she looked, clearly the beatings never stopped. He even knocked her to the wall, belly first. Dog, I kid you not. Sat and cried her eyes out all night, tears and snot. Next morning, bust through the door for more, but he was shot. Tasha cocked back the Glock and popped off his whole